My name is Heidi Lewis. I'm a mom and a business owner in Salt Lake City, and I'm a fly angler. So let's talk about fly casting first. A fly cast consists of a forward motion and a backward motion. So when you go forward, you accelerate to a hard stop, as well as when you go backwards, you accelerate to a hard stop. And in between those stops, you add pauses to allow the fly line to straighten out in front of you and straighten out behind you before you change directions with your casting. After your fly lands on the water and starts drifting towards you, you want to be ready and start stripping your line towards you and have no slack in between you and the fly. So as soon as that fish hits, you can raise your rod tip and set the hook.